France has been experiencing acts of anti-Semitism and terrorism over the last few years. Terrorist attacks have been a particular issue in the months preceding the summer. All of these violent attacks have involved Muslim and Jewish people, from an attack on a French synagogue in late July to the most recent terrorist attack on a kosher supermarket in mid-January. Tensions between Arabs and Jews have been rising. The Israeli-Palestinian conflict is becoming increasingly relevant in France, and French cinema is reflecting that.
In Lorraine Lévy's 2012 drama, The Other Son, an Israeli and a Palestinian family find out 18 years later that their sons have been switched at birth. While it focuses on a family living in Israel and another family living in Palestine, the film is an accurate portrayal of French cinema. Through its representation of two families whose personal relationship and issues mirror those of their countries, Lévy makes a statement of how Israel and Palestine's enmity towards one another is a current topic and issue in France.
האמת, רואים, לא?
מה?
יש לי מושפן, אני יש לי.
בסדר, בסדר. ראיתם תעודות? הכל תקין? תנו להם לנסוע.
The film uses language as a means of expressing the boundaries, as well as the connections between the French and the Israelis and the Palestinians. Both families symbolize the different countries, Israeli and Palestinian. Lévy asserts the country of France as a relevant factor by incorporating the French language into each family's life. The connection between France and the Israeli-Palestinian conflict is suggested during the hospital scene, when the two mothers bond over their shared understanding of the French language.
I was born in France, and my husband's parents were French. Je parlais français un peu. Pour Yassine.
The scene begins with the hospital director, who chooses to speak to the families in English.
Fine. I'll speak in English.
Choosing this language that holds no significance to either side is a way for French audience members to reciprocate the feelings that the characters feel in this scene towards one another. After the families are made aware of their situation, both mothers realize that they can speak to each other in French. This is extremely significant because each woman explains her personal connection to the language. This reinforces the idea that the Israeli-Palestinian relationship is relevant to French society members. Since people in France understand the language, they can understand that this is an aspect in the characters' lives that are bringing them together, rather than separating them, like when the hospital director addressed them in English. After the brief realization that there might actually be a connection between the families, and possibly even the countries, the turmoil is reestablished with minor, seemingly insignificant clips. These moments express the juxtaposed lives of people living in Israel versus those in Palestine. They reiterate the cultural and political distinctions between the nations. Israelis spend time on the open beach, surrounded by waves or music, while Palestinians play ball games behind tall walls that read Free Palestine. Having the children meet in the hospital at the end of this film is reminiscent of how the parents first met at the hospital. Only this time, the families have realized that they are similar to one another. This repeated scene is a way of showing that the story has come full circle. The film started with the parents feeling uncomfortable being together in the hospital and needing the hospital director to speak to them in English because of their different cultures. The contrast of the boys' minimal English reinforces that the movie has come to a harmonious end.
What the fuck you're talking about, man? Are you crazy? You are alive. Alhamdulillah.
J'ai appelé tes parents, ils arrivent.
Mes parents? Lesquels?
que je me suis dit quand j'ai su que ma vie aurait dû être la tienne? Je me suis dit, maintenant que je l'ai commencé cette vie-là, je dois la réussir pour que tu sois fier de moi. Et toi qui as ma vie à moi, Joseph, c'est pareil. On fait pas n'importe quoi.